So what's going on, bro?
Man, I'm just chilling, dog. I'm over here just enjoying this phone, bro. There's so many features and all that on here, bro.
So,
So Willie just got me brown out here.
So
brand new.
So the reason why you ain't been coming by kicking it is because you've been trying to work overtime so you can buy a new phone.
Of course, and I did it. And then I'm tripping because you gonna say all this stuff about my old phone. Now you telling me I got the new phone and you can't get none of my text messages. Like, come on, man. This phone is fully covered. If anything happened to this phone, I fart on it, drop it, hurt it, kick it, whatever, I can get another one.
So you telling me now, how much that phone cost? About $2,500?
Yeah, somewhere around there. Why?
So you riding an $800 Cavalier and you got a $2,500 phone.
Do it matter? Do it matter? I saved up my money and I got it. Do it matter? And you do cocaine and clean carpets. Come on, man.
I smoke cocaine all day long, all night long, and I love smoking cocaine. But I tell you what.
You shouldn't be doing that, though, because I heard that cocaine make your Jerry Curl dry up.
I tell you what, I'm happy that you got this new phone. But you know what? I love my Android phone just as much as you love that bullshit ass iPhone 13. My Android phone cost me $19.99.
And that's good, but can you text me off of it? That's all I want to know.
Every time I text you, you never get none of my texts. You know what?
I'm starting to think you're lying, though.
You know what? I tell you what. You know what?
Don't try nothing.
You know what?
Don't
fuck
try
you.
Don't
fuck
try
you.
Nothing.
And don't fuck try that nothing. iPhone.